Hello guys, assalamualaikum. Welcome back to this new video. So guys, today in this video I'm gonna give you the 10 most powerful and effective tips to become fluent in English and learn to speak fast. So my dear friends, if you are looking for how to learn English, how to be fluent in English and how to start learning spoken English, this video is for you. Yes, I'm telling this video is for you. This video is gonna help you a lot. So let's get started. The first tip that I'm gonna tell you is listening. Yes, listening. My dear friends, listening is the key to become fluent in English, to learn spoken English very fast. Why it is so important? Why it is so important? So my dear friends, listening is the first thing that you need to do to improve your English. Because if you listen something, you will be able to take it inside you. Next time you will be able to tell these kind of things. So my dear friends, so how you can confirm your listening? Because listening confirms your speaking. Yes, listening confirms your speaking. So my dear friends, try to listen every single day and watch something in English. So my dear friends, this is my suggestion. Listening is the key to improve your fluency. Listening is the key to become fluent in English. So what you can watch and what you should be listening, what you should be watching. You should be watching, that means the which things you understand better. Listen something that you level up understanding so that you can understand easily, at least 80%, so that you can understand. So my dear friends, if you can understand this, it will help you a lot and you will get something from there and you will feel interest to listen that. So guys, listen every single day. Through listening you can be fluent in English. So listening is the first key to improve your fluency and to speak better, to speak fast. If you listen, you will get lots and lots of information and it will be better for you to speak next time easily. So my dear friends, listen every single day as much as you can, as much as possible. How you can confirm your listening? Through watching, right? So my dear friends, what kinds of video you need to watch? You need to watch something is interesting to you so that you can have fun with watching this kind of videos. So go to YouTube channel and look for some interesting video there and you can watch this and you will find lots and lots of videos there. The people are making videos and lots of teachers are there on YouTube channel. So go there and listen them very carefully and every single word you need to copy from them. So through listening, actually you can be fluent in English and you can learn spoken English very fast. So my dear friends, second one I want to tell you, speaking. After listening, it is super important speaking. Because you have to speak every single day what you are listening. What you listened, you need to speak out. You need to speak to somebody with some on. So it will help you to improve your spoken English, to improve your fluency. So my dear friends, if you don't get any speaking partner, so there is a problem. That means you need to look for or you need to get a speaking partner so that you can practice with him or with her, right? So speaking is important after listening. If you speak, your muscle of mouth will be perfect and will be fixed and you will be able to utter or say the sentence that you needed easily in the future. So speak better and speak with some people every single day. Try to speak every single day. So what you are listening from videos, what you are learning from videos, you need to express that by your own language, by your own, what can I say, body language, by your own voice. So you need to speak every single day. So my dear friends, first listening, second on is speaking. So speak as much as possible. Speak as much as possible to improve your fluency, to speak better in English. So number third that I'm gonna give you, my dear friends, practice every single day. What do you mean by that? So if you want to be fluent in English, if you want to learn spoken English, you have to practice every single day. So it is the most powerful thing to improve your fluency, to improve your English. Practice every single day. If you want to be better on something, you need to practice every single day. If you want to get a good body, you need to take exercise every single day. You need to go to the gym. So if you want to improve your English, if you want to be better speaker, you need to practice every single day. So let me tell you one thing, that if you want to be a great cricketer, you need to practice every single day. From dawn to dusk, you need to practice. So if you want to be a great speaker, if you want to speak English, you need to practice every single day. And practice is the only one key that can make you a good speaker, that can make you fluent. So my dear friends, I practice every single day. I practiced a lot in my past. Still, I practice every single day. As you can see, still I'm practicing and I'm talking to you guys, right? So practice every single day and as much as possible in order to become fluent. If you want to be fluent in English, practice every single day. So my dear friends, number four tip is I'm going to give you, record your voice and listen that. Record your voice and listen that. So my dear friends, actually, if you are learning English, if you are in a process, that means you are learning your spoken English, but if you don't get any speaking partner, you cannot practice to somebody, so how you can be fluent? It is quite impossible without practicing to become fluent, right? So this is the only thing that you can do. That means record your voice. Of course, you have a smartphone. And your smartphone can be best friend of yours. And you can just video, you can record your voice and you can make video. And select a specific easy topic, that just like Bangladesh, people, your best friend, your mother, and talk on that at least, first of all, 5 minutes. Later on, you need to increase 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes. Do this kind of things. And after finishing record, actually, guys, what you need to do is you need to listen very carefully what you have said. If you make any mistakes, just you need to listen that. And next time, you have to correct it and you have to say it perfectly. So practice in this way again and again. Record your voice, listen that, and you will be perfect and your English will be much better than before. Believe me, I do a lot and I did a lot in my past. My dear friends, now I'm going to give you the tip number 5. It is really important. The tip number 5 is speak before you sleep. Yes, speak before you sleep. What do you mean by that? How you can speak before you sleep? So my dear friends, when you are going to bed, before sleeping, you have to describe what you did all day long. So how you can do this? I did a lot in my past. Also, I do every single day. Because of doing, I'm just getting improved and I'm improving myself every single day. As you can see, now I'm fluent and I can speak English. Yes, I do make mistakes, it doesn't matter. So how you can practice before sleeping? So my dear friends, you can say this, that today I got up very early in the morning. After that, I washed up myself and I studied 2 hours at a stretch. Then I had breakfast with my family members and it was great time. After that, I dressed up myself. So afterward, I went to my college. I met my friends and we had tea together and we just made a lot of fun together. So it was great time. After finishing my class, I just came back to my home and I took shower. After taking shower, I had lunch with my family members. It was great time. So you can't describe like this. If you describe, actually your English will improve a lot. That means whatever you are doing, you can describe it in English. And you have to describe in English. If you describe, you will get improvements a lot and you will improve yourself a lot. Believe me, do it from right now. That means do it from today or tonight, and it will help you a lot to improve your English. And it is super crucial, it is super important to practice before you sleep. So my dear friends, so that was number 5 tip. So now I'm gonna give you number 6 tip, is be ready to make mistakes. What do you mean by that? Be ready to make mistakes. So my dear friends, Don't be afraid of making mistakes because you are learning a new language. It is not your mother tongue. You are learning a new language. So you have to make mistakes and make mistakes again and again. And try it, correct it, and make it correct. Next time you will do better. You will be able to speak English fast and better English in future. So my dear friends, I have seen many friends, they don't want to start speaking because they are making mistakes. They are being afraid of making mistakes. So don't be afraid of making mistakes. Make enough mistakes. And every single mistake will be revenue for you in the future if you start learning spoken English right now. If you make mistakes, it doesn't matter. Don't care about this. No one is caring about this matter. So don't be afraid of making mistakes. Make enough mistakes and practice every single day. Through making mistakes, you can improve your English. You can be better in English. You can be fluent in English. So my dear friends, that is my important tip for you. Make enough mistakes. Don't be afraid of making mistakes. And just through making mistakes, you can be improving yourself. If you don't make mistakes, that means you are not practicing. You are not learning in a good way. So make enough mistakes, practice every single day, and improve yourself a lot. So my dear friends, now I'm gonna give you the tip number 7. It is important. The tip number 7 is copy somebody. You can copy me if you understand me. That means you have to copy somebody whom you can understand easily, whom you feel comfortable with listening. So my dear friends, if you understand me and you can copy me, if you understand somebody and copy him or her. So my dear friends, that means the way they are talking, the way am I talking, the way am I just showing my body language and exhibiting my body language, you can copy me and you can copy somebody if you feel better. You can go there, you are welcome to go there. So my dear friends, believe me, it is super important. I copied a lot from American people. That is why nowadays I can speak English like American. Not, that means 50% I can use. That is the important thing. I'm improving myself. So you need to copy somebody whom you can understand. Don't listen or don't copy somebody whom you cannot understand at all. And you have to listen or you have to copy somebody. That means at level of your understanding. At level of your understanding. It is important. So my dear friends, copy somebody and just the way he or she is talking and try to copy it, try to practice it in your room, at your home, and you will be seeing huge improvements inside you and in your speaking. So it is important, my dear friend. Now I'm gonna tell you number 8 tip. That means repetition. Yes guys, it is important. Repetition. You have to repeat a lot whatever you are listening and what you are just practicing, what you are learning every single day, what you are learning, what you are reading from books. You have to repeat a lot. If you repeat it, it will be easy to remember in next time. So believe me, repetition is the key to improve your fluency. Repetition is the key to improve your English a lot. So my dear friends, repeat a lot and practice every single day and repeat. Try to repeat it. And if you repeat one sentence 20 times, 13 times, next time, actually you don't have to be looking for your sentence, and you will be able to remember easily the sentence. So that is why repetition is important, and repetition is the key to improve your fluency and improve your English spoken. So start repeating from today and it will help you a lot. So my dear friends, now I'm gonna tell you number 9 tip is do everything in English. What do you mean by that? Do everything in English. That means if you are going somewhere, if you are talking over the phone, you need to speak English. You need to talk to them over the phone in English. And you need to make presentation in English. And you need to watch videos on YouTube channel in English. You need to talk to yourself in English. You need to make friendship those who can speak English. You need to think in English. That means whatever you are doing, do it all the thing in English. And you will see, you will improve a lot. And I do this kind of things because of doing, I'm improving myself. So do it, everything in English. So that was my tip number 9. So now I'm gonna give you final tip number 10. Read something that is interesting to you. That means read something in English and read something that will help you a lot to improve your English. That means you can read novels, storybooks, motivational books, or something, historical books, and it will help you a lot to improve your English. So that through reading, you are learning vocabulary, you are learning sentence, grammars, all the things. So you can improve yourself in this way, my dear friends. So that was my last tip, and I think that was a very important tip. So my dear friends, if you want to improve your English, you have to follow the 10 most powerful tips to become fluent in English. What I've said in my speech or in my video, you have to listen carefully and you have to do it. That means you have to follow every single one from my video. So my dear friends, if you follow this, if you practice this, you will be fluent in English and you will learn English very fast. And you will see a lot of improvements in the future. So believe me, I do this, that is why I'm just showing you, I'm just giving you these tips. So thanks for watching. I think that it was very helpful for you. And you need to just practice every single day. 10 tips to become fluent in English. So thanks for watching. Bye for now. Stay fine, stay healthy, and stay with Reza's World. Bye.